In this Google AdSense tutorial, I will show you how you can add admin to your Google AdSense account. So let's begin the tutorial. So in order to add admin or a new user to a Google AdSense account, first come over to official website of Google AdSense and then sign in to your Google AdSense account. Once you signed in to your Google AdSense account, on the left section second from the bottom, click on account. And here under account beneath settings, click on access and authorization. And under access and authorization, click on user management. And here you can see this email address, it's primary admin of this Google AdSense account. In order to add a new admin on Google AdSense, in order to invite user to access Google AdSense account, here click on add new user. And then enter the email address that you want to add as admin to your Google AdSense account. And here one thing you should note, the email address that you're gonna enter here should be a verified Google account and should not be associated with an existing AdSense account. So you have to keep this in mind. So here you have to enter the email address that is not associated with any existing Google AdSense account. After entering the email address, to invite the user, here click on invite user. And here you can see the email address has been added to my Google AdSense account, and under status it says it's pending, means we need to confirm this invitation. So you will receive an invitation mail on the email address that you just recently added, so you have to check your email. So let me check my email. And here you can see this is the mail I got from Google AdSense. You have been invited to access an AdSense account. And here make sure you are at least 18 years old and your Google account should be verified in order to sign into AdSense. And this invitation will expire in 20 days. And to accept the invitation, you have to visit this link in a private browsing window. And if you are not able to click the above link, then you can just copy this link and open a new private window or incognito window on your browser. And there you can paste the link. So here I'm gonna click and hold on visit this link. And as I am using Opera browser, here a new menu will appear and I can now open this link in private tab. And if you are doing it on Google Chrome, then you have to click and hold and you need to open in incognito tab. And if you want to copy that long URL, then what you can do, you can open Google Chrome and then at the top right click on add and here select on new incognito tab and here you can paste your link. I'm gonna do it on Opera browser, so let me go back and here again let's click and hold on visit this link and now let me open this in a private tab. And here it is, new tab opened. Now I'm gonna switch to private tab. So here I'm gonna click on switch. And for this process, Google AdSense actually prohibited screen recording. Here all you have to do is just accept the invitation. Once you accepted the invitation, now you can able to control the Google AdSense account of your previous email. So once you gained access to the Google AdSense account, in order to add this email address as your admin, go back to your Google AdSense account where you have your main admin. And then come to user management and you can see the status of your recently added email and under user access level you can see it is still not admin yet. In order to make this admin, click on the three dot icon just right to it and then click on change access level and then here select admin from standard and to save these settings here click on apply changes and you can see under user access level this email address also has been added as admin on this Google AdSense account. And that's pretty much it is. That's how you can add admin to a Google AdSense account. And if you found this video helpful, then make sure you leave a like and comment in this video. And if you want to unlink your YouTube channel from Google Ads account, then watch this video and I will see you in the next one.